todos. Welcome to Spanish with Manuela. In today's lesson, we'll be learning how to form Spanish verbs in the present tense. Are you ready for this? Don't move from there. Stay with us. In Spanish, any verb that ends in "-ar", are going to be part of our first conjugation. Any verb that ends in "-er", will be part of our second conjugation. And any verb ending in "-ir", will be part of our third conjugation. This is going to be very simple for you as soon as you understand this. For example, here I wrote down some of the examples of the first conjugations of our verbs in infinitive ending in "-ar". For example, caminar, to walk, caminar, ends in "-ar". Then we have bailar, to dance, bailar. Celebrar, to celebrate, celebrar. Then we have ahorrar, to save, ahorrar. Estudiar, to study, estudiar. As you can see, all of them, they are ending in "-ar", "-ar". Then we have our examples for the verbs ending in "-er", our second conjugation. Creer, to believe, creer. Then we have crecer, to grow up, crecer. Correr, to run, correr. Comer, to eat, comer. Beber, to drink, beber. As you can see, all of them are ending in "-er". And our third conjugation will be "-ir", the third and the last one. For example, vivir, to live, vivir. Then we have reír, to laugh, reír. Escribir, to write, escribir. Corregir, to correct, corregir. Convertir, to convert, convertir. So as you can see, our three conjugations are going to be always different from each other. Always remember to remove "-ar", remove "-er", and remove "-ir" to conjugate it personally. For example, I walk, yo camino, or I believe, yo creo, or I live, yo vivo. We're going to focus in this video to learn the singular personal pronouns. For example, in our first conjugation, in any verb ending in "-ar", what we will need to do will be remove "-ar". For example, we have caminar, to walk, caminar. What are we gonna do? We're going to remove "-ar", and we're gonna add an "-o" when we're talking "-me", when we're talking "-I". I walk, yo camino. I can't say yo caminar. I need to change "-ar" for "-o". Yo camino, yo camino. For you, we have tú caminas. Tú caminas. Tú caminas, you walk. So, let's revise. Yo camino, tú caminas. How will you say he or she walks? Él or ella camina, camina. We're changing "-ar" for "-a", camina. Yo camino, tú caminas, él o ella camina. Yo camino, tú caminas, él, ella camina. Very good. So remember, every single verb ending in infinitive way in "-ar", you will always put these same letters, okay? You remove "-ar" and you just add "-o" or "-as" er. Our second conjugation, er. Every single verb in Spanish ending in er, you will need to add these ones here. For example, I believe, yo creo, is from the verb creer, to believe, creer. We're doing exactly the same than in the previous case. We remove er, we don't say creer, we remove er, and we add an o, yo creo. Yo creo, I believe, yo creo. Then we have tú crees. Tú crees, you believe. Tú crees. So we know so far, yo creo, tú crees. How do you say he or she believes? Él or ella cree. Él or ella cree. Él o ella cree. Let's revise them all. Yo creo, tú crees, él o ella cree. Very good. Let's continue. Ir, our third conjugation. Ir. For example, a verb ending in ir will be to live, vivir. To live, vivir. Yo vivo. Yo vivo. I live. Yo vivo. We removed IR, we removed IR, and we have added an O. Yo vivo, I live. Then we have tú vives. Tú vives, you live. Tú vives, we removed IR and we put ES. Tú vives. Yo vivo, tú vives. How would we say he or she lives? Él or ella vive. Él or ella vive. Él o ella vive. Yo vivo, tú vives, él o ella vive. Thank you very much for watching today's video in Spanish with Manuela. If you enjoyed today's lesson and you learned something new, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe for more content. Mwah. Adios!